for my Lord, who'll be a witness for my Lord.